GameStop.
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 Remember when you couldn't stop hearing about GameStop? Well, thanks to a bunch of nerds on Reddit, its stock price raised to heights no one could have ever imagined.
Because of all these hedge funds shorting the stock, GameStop started off as an undervalued play. So a lot of people are buying into it, not even worried if they lose all their money. It's more about a middle finger to the hedge funds.
There's this opportunity here to bet against what all the hedge funds did.
Finally, the underdogs had the upper hand.
This really is taking the world by storm.
Oh my God, it's making money.
Let's get these hedge fund monsters before they get us.
And that scared the shit out of some really rich people.
And then the Robin Hood thing happened.
They cut us off from trading because they wanted us to sell what we had.
What Robin Hood did, that took the wind out of the sails.
I've never seen a group of stocks that you can no longer add to.
There is a lot of emotion here. All of this rage.
Definitely the worst point in my life.
What can we do to give a voice to it?
The GameStop frenzy ripped the curtain of how rigged our markets really are.
They forced the broader public to start asking questions that they've never really asked before.
And it's not just one firm, two firms, three firms. It's all the firms that commit capital.
And that cracked open a whole investigation.
Wall Street has been making money out of thin air.
So that's basically stealing, right?
The level of illegal activity is just astonishing.
The market does get manipulated in a lot of ways that we don't see.
But how do you play a game when someone else makes the rules?
Someone can cheat and you'll never know.
It's intentionally hidden from you that you can't see where the problems really lie.
This is our one chance to blow up the Death Star.
I don't even care who the whistleblower is.
That's why it's important that people come forward.
This is just the beginning.